Today we just held a very successful Women in Innovation and Leadership Dialogue jointly with the Tshwane University of Technology. The purpose of this event was basically to have dialogue about how we invest in women so that women in leadership and innovation can be able to serve the communities they intend to serve. We had a lot of speakers here, a lot of success stories, but also what I appreciated about the event is that the women here did not only focus on successes, but also the challenges that they still face. It's always, for us as the city of Tshwane, as government, it's always important that we bring the various stakeholders, that we dialogue about the issues that affect our country as well as our city. So today we had stories about from entrepreneurs, we've had from scientists, from innovators, but also from policymakers, because we are aware that if we leave industries alone and policymakers do not form part of the dialogues, then we won't be able to formulate policies that will solve the challenges that face our society. So we're very excited about the partnership with the Tshwane University of Technology. Next year we are continuing this, but between now and next year, there's a lot of issues that we need to talk about and also programs that we need to work on for us to be able to have an impact that when we meet again in a year's time, we do not repeat the same dialogue, but we reflect on the progresses that we've made. It's been a very successful event. We are very excited as the city of Tshwane.